A lot of you are asking me about how I take care of my skin. As I've said before, and as I'll say again, and as I firmly believe, we want to minimize the amount of chemicals that we expose ourselves to. Whatever we put on our skin moves into our bloodstream, moves through our body, and has to be processed through the liver. Toxins, poisons, build up in our body. They move into our bloodstream, and then they appear on the surface of our body, on our skin. So a lot of the trouble that you might have with your skin are just toxins coming out of your skin. Let's not put any more toxins into our skin. I'm going to talk about removing your makeup. You're not going to use a makeup remover from the store that has mineral oil in it, because mineral oil is a petroleum product. It's purified gasoline, and I'm not putting it on my skin. We're going to use organic cold-pressed sunflower oil. Let's say you've just come home from a party and you're in a fancy dress. Always remove your makeup before you go to bed. In the spirit of being green, I'm taking 100% cotton washcloth. This is what I use to remove makeup. I don't use a gazillion cotton pads and cotton balls that end up in giant heaps at the bottom of the ocean, poisoning the fish. We take this, pretend you're in your bathroom, and I have this wet cloth, and now I have my lovely oil, and I'm going to take my lovely oil and just put it over my face, wherever I have, and look how gently I put it on my face, wherever I have makeup. And then I gently press. Look, no pulling, no tugging, just press, gently wipe, especially this tender tissue around the eyes. Get into all the little creases, and you can see the makeup there. If your makeup does not come off with organic cold pressed oil, don't wear that makeup. Now, my makeup is gone, and my face is moist, and I can go to bed, which is right here. You could sleep in your party dress, but don't sleep in your party makeup.